Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Outlast. I think this is the last episode, so let's just get right into it. Alright, the thing just left me. Great! This is from the start where, you know, he dragged them bodies around and lit him right open. Confidential, not anymore. Freedom. Why is this kind of like a military base? I know you get what you freaking deserve, you fat pig! Thank you, Wall Rider. Thank you. Stupid spider. Not in my room. Stephen Hawking? I thought you died, man. That is Stephen Hawking. But I think Stephen Hawking had hair.
Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules. But through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. Use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Okay. New objective, find Billy in the main laboratory. Oh wait. There was another door over here. I'm wondering. Oh yeah, it's open now. Alright. What the freak? Give me that! You don't deserve it. That's Billy! Boy, better
battery. When a man is gonna can't go on.
What? What is your problem, mate? Educated. I got a trophy. Stairs. He is too slow! Oh, wait a second. I saw that. You can't hide that from me.
Get out!
die.
What? No.
Hey, you're supposed to die.
You're supposed to die.
Oh, I guess I'm just flying around right now. Oh, we did it. But I need to get that confidential. Did it go inside me or something like that, since I still hear it? Oh my god, bro, we're almost out. We're almost out. Wait, what? Punished. Well, well, well. We completed it. Great game. Amazing game. Not very scary, but it is what it is. I'm saying not very scary. Well, guys, that is it for this episode of Outlast. The next one is Outlast Whistleblower, but I'm just gonna keep calling it like the Outlast DLC instead of Outlast Whistleblower. So, because it's shorter. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to subscribe, hit the like button, and share the channel around on social media, Twitter, Instagram, and vice versa. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye, guys.